Okay, I'm gonna run back and use a save state. Let's do that right now. Okay, there you go. I gotta kill all these guys again. Let's go all the way back. Let's see, to the very back. All right. Easy money. They're giving me a lot of oil. Hey, save point. How do I get in there? Ah! Shit. Okay. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Let's check out the rest of this area before I proceed. What the hell? Okay. His body just, like, flopped for no reason. Oh, this has gotta be it. Is this another boss? This can't be another boss, is it? Okay, let's go save over there real quick. Okay, that's somebody crying on the floor. Let's see. Item! Okay, restore resurrective power. Okay. Okay, let's talk to the crying lady. Hey, yes, I'm here for the young master. I know. Okay, let's see. Okay, save point. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Oh shit, whoops. It's taking too long. Okay, let me go use my skill points really quick. I just don't want to lose anything. Okay, let's try getting one of the Ashina arts. Descending Carp. A latent skill for a few seconds after deflection increases damage to enemy posture from all sources. The Ashina style is deeply rooted in the flow of Fountainhead waters. They believe the act of successfully deflecting a blade is akin to a carp descending a waterfall. Okay, sure. Let's get that. Okay, there you go. Skills. Let's also attach one of the skills. Let's get a... get that. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Oh, you can charge it up too. Okay. So it probably does more posture damage if you hold it longer. Okay, it's boss time. It is boss time. Oh no! I need an item again. Okay, snap seed. Few more seeds that make a loud noise if you snap them. Useful for breaking the effect of illusion techniques. If an illusion occurs, it is because someone created it. To crush the phantoms and return to reality, one must defeat the creator of the illusion. Snap seeds can be of great help in that regard. Fuck. I hate when they force you to use an item to beat an enemy. They did this with the headless. There's a headless boss I haven't fought yet. The Shichimen Warrior, you have to have disposable items to fight, but you have to go farm the items. I hate that kind of boss. It's so stupid. Okay, so now I can't fight this boss because I don't have no snap seeds. I have exactly one. Oh no, I have six of them. I have six of these things. Okay, yeah, it is pretty lame. Alright, I'm purposely not going to use the seeds. I want to see how the boss fights so I can figure out when to use the snap seeds. Alright, let's go, asshole. Oh, wait, what? Shift Tatami aside, okay? Alright, give me an illusion. Trip me out.
ありました。
To lower one's vitality, the slower their posture. Okay, the lower one's vitality, the lower their posture recovers. The posture gauge's color gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damage techniques such as dodge, counterattack are ideal against enemies with fast posture recovery. Dodge counterattacks. Okay. Once enemy vitality is low, posture damage becomes more effective. Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh shit. Oh, is that it? Bitch can fly. Oh shit, what the hell? I have to fight her again? Oh shit. Okay, so I think I know what the illusions do. The illusions, they bring all these, like, other enemies. If you use the snap seeds, it probably gets rid of the enemies. So, I think that's what I have to look at. That's what I have to deal with. Let's, enhance physical attributes. Wait, enhance attack power, okay. Okay, so now I have more health. Let's, change skills. Praying strikes. Let's try this one. That one, or I could do the whirlwind slash. Let's go None of these are really that useful. I guess I'll just stick with that. Okay, let's go. Ah, fuck. Shit. No, that was bad. That was pretty bad. Oh, shit. So this can prevent inflicting damage while preventing counterattack? Let's try that. Okay, you can't just spam it, okay. Shit. Oh shit! Alright, I deserve that. Okay, so the fists are good for posture damage, but they're not so good for health damage. No, I don't need your help. Ah, fuck. Try it again. Yeah, I'm not too happy with the fists. At the same time, I don't think the overhead slash is gonna do much. No, there's none of these are really gonna do anything for me. I'll just stick to the regular slashes.
Yeah.
what the fuck? Where's she at? Let's go. Alright. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh! Oh shit! Fuck your unseeing aid. Alright. Okay, I wanna make a backup save, because if I don't make a backup save and I use those snap seeds, then will I not have those snap seeds anymore? That's what I'm concerned about right now. Fuck. Ah! I thought I dodged it. Okay, I had 3 pellets when I started. I just used one. I should have 2. How many do I have now? I still have 3. Okay, so that means if I use the snap seeds, I'll have the same number that I start with. So that means I can use the snap seeds without worrying about having to go find more. So let's keep that on my inventory. Or rather, my quick select. Thank you. Ay. Fuck. I fucking... I was pretty sure I dodged that. Okay, let's keep it on the snap seeds. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. But we'll give it a shot. Oh, what the heck? I thought it killed him. Oh, okay, sure, why not? I am gonna beat this boss before this stream is over today. Oh, lame! Lame! You do run out of snap seeds. What the heck? How about I run out of pellets? I started with 6. Okay, you know what? I am gonna cheat right now because that is lame. Okay, I'm gonna close my game really quick. I am gonna make a backup save of this game. Because I don't wanna go farm for snap seeds. Let's see, give me 1 second here. Okay, let's see. Autif, app data, roaming, Sekiro. Okay, backup save. Copy. Paste. Replace. Okay. So, now I have infinite backups. If I run out of snap seeds, I can go back to that backup file. Because I'm not going to go farming for snap seeds. That's super lame. How come I don't run out of pellets? It keeps letting me use my pellets over and over again. That's strange. Yeah, I am not gonna go farming for snap seeds. Maybe seed is useless? No, so the seeds, when she sends those, like sparkling fireflies or whatever at me, it gets rid of those. I think it gets rid of the enemies that come too. Those are the illusions. Yeah, that's bullshit. Yeah, I agree. So, I made infinite backup saves. So, I have infinite backup saves. So, I'll have to restore those if I need to. No, I can't use grappling hook. I can use shuriken, but it won't do much. Yeah, because it's like a billion missiles are being sent at me. Okay, I'm gonna load my backup save. Okay, let's open that folder. Okay, Autif, app data, roaming, Sekiro, backup, copy, paste. Okay, let's open Sekiro again. Okay, let's keep that folder open. Yeah, the folder's still open. Okay. This is a stupid boss. It's only stupid because you have to have disposable items. There you go. Still have 3 snap seeds. Still good. Yay! Yep, yep. Thank you. Ow. Fuck your missiles! Hey! Oh, fuck! Let's go, bitch! Okay, I don't think I need the snap seeds. I think if I can just hide behind a pillar, I'll be good. Yeah, I think if I stay behind a pillar during the homing missiles, I'll be good. What the hell? Fuck you. Ow. Oh shit! I was so close. I was so close. Okay, we got this. We don't need no fucking snap seeds. Hey, what the fuck? He shot through the fucking wall. That's not cool.
Yeah.
Let's start over. I can do better than that. I fucking dodged that. I fucking dodged! All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. The axe is coming through. Ow. Out. Game over? Yeah!
You win!
Okay, the battle of a the battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of a wolf. Commune with the sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The Phantom Lady Butterfly was a seasoned practitioner of illusions. Alright. Sakura droplets, pale pink crystal residue known to form when immortal oath fails to establish. Increases resurrective power. Excuse me. To repeat the vows of undying and be awarded resurrective power once more surely necessitates the aid of a divine. Okay. Something, something, increased resurrective power. Okay, got it. Am I going here? Oh shit! Whoa! I felt that in my controller.
Yeah. 私のため、そなたは戦ってくれた。捨て置くことなどできるものか。
Oh, okay, Lord Kuro gave me her blood, and I guess her blood is special, so because of her blood I can, like, revive. Yay, I'm back. Okay, I'm gonna go save and then call it a day. Rest. Okay, GG. Thank you for watching. I am done. Alright, adios. Be back on Monday, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. CST. Alright, see ya.